but I'm running. Go back to sleep.
I wanna be told the faster street. I don't want anyone to see it. I'm walking so fast.
Oh, quick, Radkin. You know how many follies figure in for sympathy, right? That one leg of yours is a gold mine.
Someone gets the idea that I can make it on my own. And lock me up in the refuge for good. Nah, be on Paul Jack. Help me down. Whoa!
Hey, you wanna bust your leg too?
No, I'm gonna go down.
You'll be down there soon enough. Take a moment.
Drink in my penthouse. I got both this ticket street of New York.
You're crazy.
What? Cause I like a breath of fresh air. Cause I like seeing the sky in this town.
Yeah, you see the stars so bright.
Down the streets on there. Sucked the life out of my own man. Yes, I'm proud of jobs torn by bosses. And when they finally reckon, they turn into the curb. They're like this or this paper. Well, they ain't doing that to me. But have a big strong door to look out. But I tell you, Kratty, it's a whole other way out there. So you'll keep your small life in a big city. Yeah, big life. Small.
They say foxes dying to get there. You're dying to get away. To a little town northwest of Yas, Tankinu. And while I ain't never been there, I can see it clear as day.
If you want, I bet you could see it too.
Close your eyes, come with me. When it's clean and green and pretty, and day when time met a city out of clay. With the minute that you get there, just walk right up. Welcome home, son. Welcome home to Santa Fe. Planting crops, splitting bells, serving gels around the fire. Oh, serve for Sundays when you lie around the way. Soon your friends are more like family, and they're begging you to stay. Ain't that neat? Living city in Santa Fe.
So, you got fox there?
No fox, nowhere. You?
I don't need fox. I got friends.
Hey, how's about you come with me? No one cares about no one leg in Santa Fe. No, you just hope to follow me now, right? It's time.
Yeah, if you turn me ready,
hey, I bet a few months to clean out you. You can talk that crack for good.
Santa Fe, you can bet. We won't let them pass that spit out. We won't beg no one to spit us fair and square.
That's the life that's worth living. And I'm gonna do my share.
Walk the land, says the sun.
Just for fun, watch me stand, watch me run.
Hey, you know that we're a family.
Will I let you down? Huh? No way.
You're so gone, kid, till that rain makes Santa Fe.
Time for dreams, Don.
Hey, Specs! Raise your hand, we all believe it! Get a move on, boys! Then face themselves and serve!
Hey, y'all, we're Elmer, Specs, you heard Jack? Get a move on!
I was having the most beautiful dream. My lips so tingling.
I pretty boy?
A leg of lamb.
Hey, that's my cigar!
You're still another. Hey, love, but I'm up soon.
I thought that I surprised my mother.
If you can find her,
who are you?
Here's a boy like you. Got any ideas?
From Water Valley to the harbor, that is the biggest guarantee.
Morning, miss. Can I interest the ladies here?
Oh, I'll be the ladder to the living to you. Poison.
Oh, I've got a headline for you. Cheeky boy gets nothing for his
school. Dagger, you crack out.
Oh, God.
Hey, Crunchy, what did that say? Gonna rain?
No rain. Pretty cold, the clear, what do you mean?
Little ball, this guy.
And the lift sell 50 beeps a week out all by itself.
I don't need the lift to sell papers. Hey, get poisonality!
He said the smile that spreads like buns. He commentaries the prayers in his kids.
If cooked it off is with my stunner.
Who's also fine? And then!
Sana sings and rings suspension. When you was alone, that I'm singing and I'm sneezing in between the bones. In your mind, I'm carrying the
body of the
body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of the body of
that loser?
Oh, there me. Where is that unpleasant aroma that we desire I keep during tonight?
Oh, could it be?
They're the Nazis, brothers!
Yes, sir. Well, this is Mrs. Jim DeBoe tomorrow to be the striking teleworker.
So, it's tennis work.
I crack in the pit and the pencil's workers.
I think that I could take care of me.
You fathered one of these strikes.
Take care of me.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey! One unfortunate day you might find you got a bomb gun of your own. How do the luck speaking on you, eh? Hey! Maybe you should find out.
Yeah.
No. Whoa! Whoa!
Wait till I put my hands on you.
You gotta touch me first!
Right here! Yeah!
I'll take the usual.
On the base of the West Coast.
Your house will be gone, why so?
At least can be missed.
I told you, sweetheart, my 50 tickets.
Through the catch and move it along.
Oh, what have happened to romance?
Morning, so why so?
50 babes, who got you? Have a look at this new kid.
Don't worry, kid. It racks right off.
I'll take 20 newspapers, please.
20 for the new kid. Let's see the line.
Oh, but you want to sell them?
Funny kid, cash up front.
But whatever I don't sell, you pay back, right?
Certainly, and every time give us a tooth. I'll put a pen in the appeal. These kids are riot. Come on, rough or blow. Come on, move along. Abel, let me see your money.
You have a very interesting face. Ever think of getting into moving pictures?
You think I could?
Sure, buy a ticket. They let anyone in.
Excuse me, I paid for 20, but you gave me 19.
See how nice I was to this new kid? What did I get for my stability? Grounded accusations.
I just want what I paid for.
Hey, new kid's right, Whistle. You gave him a 10.
Hey, I'm sure this wasn't known in his taking account that Oscar can come to 20 with his shoes. Here now, take a hike. You got him. Give him another 50 papes.
I don't want more papes.
What?
What kind of news you don't want more papes?
I'm no charity case. I didn't even know you.
His name's Jack. This here is the famous Jack Kelly. He wants to skip dead on the back of Teddy Roosevelt carriage. Made all the pace.
How old are you, kid?
I'm 10. Almost.
If anybody asks, you're 7. We're all gonna sell more papes. And if we're gonna be partners.
Who said we want a partner?
Selling with Jack is the chance of your lifetime. You learn from him, you learn from the bus.
If he's the best, what's he need with me?
Because you got a little sister and I don't. That puss could easily sell 1,000 papes a week. Yeah, quick head, boy.
Look at that, kid.
Oh,
we're gonna make millions.
This is my brother, David. I'm Les.
Hey, nice to meet you, David. My two bits come off to the top, then split everything 70-30.
50-50. You wanna try to pull a fucking one, little kid?
60-40. That's my final offer.
Deal.
That's disgusting.
It's just business.
Newsies, hit the streets. The sun is up, the hell is sick, and this kid ain't got any
of that.
double our circulation is down for a third quarter in a row.
But, Mr. Pulitzer, every paper circulation is down since the war ended.
We could use an exciting headline.
What have we got today?
The trolley strike.
That's not exciting, it's epic.
It's boring. Folks want to know, is the trolley coming or am I walking? No one cares why.
The strike's about to be settled. Governor Roosevelt just put his support behind the workers.
That man is a socialist.
Didn't Roosevelt know socialist? He's an American hero.
The man wants to outlaw football for being too violent. Football? Violent? You're right, the man is not a socialist. He's a commie.
Mr. Pulitzer, please, you must try to sit still.
Ladies, please, you're making us get nervous. And when this get nervous, I don't look pretty.
You never liked Roosevelt. You wrote an editorial against him day after day when he ran for governor. And guess what? He got elected.
How can I influence voters if they are reading my opinions?
Big photos attracts readers.
You know what big photos cost?
But without flashy photos or headlines, how are we supposed to sell more papers?
There is an answer right before your eyes. You're just not thinking this through. Let's make an analogy. Nucio, he knows when he's cutting my hair. You know, he's here and there. There's a modest adjustment. Can't pay them. The bottom line.
Mr. Pulitzer, please.
You see? Shaving is tricky. The razor should float. And if Nuncio shaves me too close, he may cut my foot. The simple solution that fosters the bottom line.
But how does help us sell more papers?
Who knows? Besides, we don't sell papers, silly. News is all papers.
I've got it. Right now we charge the news 50 cents per 100 papers.
Yes.
But if we raise the price to 60 cents per 100 papers?
Now you give us some.
A mere third of a penny per paper.
Every single newsie will have to sell 25 more papers just to sell the same amount as always.
Ah, so exactly. It's genius.
But it's going to be awfully rough on those children.
Nonsense! I'm giving them a real life lesson in economics. I couldn't offer them a better education, either where, on my own.
But Mr. Pulitzer.
Give me a week and I will train it to be just like an army that is marching to war. They will be so proud of themselves and so grateful to me. They will beg him to pay even more. Hey, for God's sake, relax. What do you do when you have dirt on your shoes? Do you do them out? All they need is some wax. Leave me. We will see this through.
So we will find.
Yes. And the power of the press will demand once again. It's settled. The price for the news goes up in the morning. After all, it's a few cents. Ladies, that's the bottom line.
I'm impressed, Mr. Pulitzer. Harvey, outcome is an income for you.
As I said before, math not exactly. And how did I know that? Because it's genius.
Thanks to the bottom line.
Extra! Extra! 35 for more inferno! You have store right here.
Thanks, mister.
You just made that up.
I did not. I said here and I hear and he did.
My father told us not to lie.
Mine told me not to starve.
Hey! Just some last paper.
I got one more.
So a boy for it.
Give me here. Buy a paper from a poor orphan boy. Oh, you dear thing. Of course that's a kind newspaper. Here's a dime.
Wow, born to the breed.
This is so much better than school.
Don't even think about it. When Pop goes back to work, we go back to school.
Yeah. So, how about we leave out the money, grab some shot, and find you some place safe to spend the night?
We gotta come early. Our folks will be waiting for dinner.
You got folks.
Doesn't everyone?
Our dad tangled with a delivery truck on the job. Mess is like bad, so they let him off. That's how we come here to find work.
Oh, yeah, sure. That makes sense. Too bad about your dad.
Where did you come home with us for dinner? Of course, we'll be happy to have you.
Mama's a great cook.
Thanks for the invite, but I just remember I got dance with a fella who's probably waiting for me right now.
Is that the guy you made it?
Do ya, Kelly! Stop!
Run for it!
Stop!
Slow down. We're lost.
Can anybody tell me where I'm running? Oh. I got no one chasing me. Who was that guy?
There that was Nida, the spider. I raised 20. He runs to death for 100 kids called the refuge. The more kids you bring, the more money the city pays him. Problem is, all the money goes right into his shop pocket. Just as a favor. Let's take a little film on the refuge.
Hey, you up there! Shoo! No kids allowed in the theater!
Not even me, Miss Meta.
Jack Kelly? Man of mystery, get yourself down here and give me a hug! Where have you been keeping yourself, kid?
Oh, never far from you, Miss Meta. Boys, I introduce Miss Meta Larkin. The greatest stars on the Bowery today. She also owns a joint.
The only thing I own is the mortgage. Pleasure, folks.
A pleasure. What's wrong with you?
Are you blind? She got no clothes on.
That's her costume.
But I can see her legs.
Theater's not only entertaining, it's educational. Got the picture, kid?
Hey, Miss Mira, we got a little situation on the street. You mind if I hide out here a while?
Where better to escape trouble than a theater? Is Schneider after you again?
Hey, Jack. Did you really escape jail with the back of Terry Roosevelt's carriage?
What would the governor be doing on a juvenile jail?
So happens, he was running for office, and he wanted to show a kid about the orphan and such. So while he's got his mug in the paper, I got my badge in the back today, and off we roll together.
You really know the governor?
He don't, but I do. Say, Jack, when you got time, I want you to paint me another one of these backdrops. This last one you did is too juicy, folks. Love it. And things have been going so well that I can actually pay.
I couldn't take your money, Miss Meta.
You really picture that?
Your friend is quite an artist.
Take it easy. It's a bunch of trees.
You're really good.
That boy's got natural aptitude.
Jeez, I knew never with that aptitude.
Miss Meta, you're on.
I am? How am I doing? Boys, lock the doors and stay all night. You're with Mira now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the star of our show, Miss Meta Larkin.
When all right for myself, folks, healthy and wealthy and best friends and such, haven't gone up so much since whatever I touch. Toast, rise, I've been all kinds of lucky, and yet the
was just talking about two. Now listen, sport, this life's too short to waste it on you. It may be rough, but soon enough I'll let you make do. If you mention the old, that time is the yacht, with any part of the port, if it's got a front in my back, toast.
Girls, beautiful, smart, independent.
Do you mind?
You got it for free. At least pay attention.
I'm sorry, Miss Meta.
Like lullaby to me. The lyric, the way the melody. And the better the headline, I'll better do.
The better the eat. The Friday I'll work for you asleep.
Morning, everybody. Sorry we're late. You have to help my mom with something.
They got a mother? I was gonna get my wand. What do you do with the one you had?
Care for a phone cigar.
Hey, that was Corona.
We had a father too.
A mother and father.
And the joyful boy.
So, how's it going today?
Ask me after they put up the headline.
Here it comes now.
New Newsies price.
What?
60 cents per 100.
What? Are you saying?
Is that news?
It is to me.
They jack up the price of the papes.
I can eat 2 days at a time.
I'll be sleeping on the street.
You already sleep on the street.
Minowu's neighborhood.
Hey, what are you running around for?
Get a load of this, Jack.
Like, will it turn to make enough already?
Relax, it's gonna be okay.
Peps, so the news is, right now, boys, the slaves are gonna sell themselves.
Good joke, Weasel. Really got a full ass going. I'll take 100. And be on my way.
100 will cost a 60.
Ain't paying a 60.
Then make way for someone who will.
You bet. You and the fellas will take a hike over to Jordan.
Yeah!
Yeah, because woke me up the rest too.
It's the same all around the town. New day, new price.
Hey, why did you come?
For that kind of answer, you asked our little father at the food change.
Come here, fellas. Get over here, come on.
You can't just do that, can't
they? Why not? No paper.
It's their world.
Think we got no rights?
Think we got rights, sir. Yeah. Come on, let's get up there.
And then price this?
Come on, Jack. Let the man work it out.
Hey, Jack. You still thinking?
Sure he is. Can you smell us more?
Hey, come here, come on. All right, here's the deal. We don't sell papers. Nobody sells papers. Nobody gets to that window till they put the price back where it belongs.
You mean like a strike?
Yeah.
Hold on, I didn't say that.
We shut down this place like them walkers shoot down the
trolley. The cops have bust our heads. How the strike is laid up with broke bones?
Cops aren't gonna care about a bunch of kids, right, Amy?
Leave me out of this. I'm usually trying to feed my family.
Ah, and the rest of us is on a plate, huh?
Hey, just because we only make pennies, don't give nobody the right to rob our noses in it.
There's a lot of stuff you gotta be in order to be a union. You can't strike.
Membership. What do you call these guys?
Hi.
And officers?
I nominate Jack President!
Yeah!
President.
How about a statement of purpose?
I'm not laughing in my other pants.
What's a statement of purpose or reason for forming the union?
What statement of purpose have?
What reason do the toilet workers have?
I don't know. Wages, work hours, safety on the job?
Who don't need that? Hey. Bet if your father had a union, you wouldn't be a huge selling paper right now, yeah?
Yeah.
So, our union is serving form to watch each other's back. Union we stand.
Hey, that's no bad. Somebody write that down.
I've got a pencil.
No bad.
If you want to strike, the membership's got to vote.
So, we'll vote. What do you say, Forrest? The choice is yours.
Do we roll up and let Pulitzer pick our pockets? Or do we strike?
Strike!
Yeah, you heard the voice of the membership. The music of London had an official strike. So, what next?
Well, then the strike is more effective if someone in touch knew about it.
There will be a pleasure to play with myself.
Yeah.
And who's that Pulitzer? Maybe?
I don't know. I guess. You too, Mr. President.
Yeah!
So, what do we tell them?
The newspaper owners need to respect your rights as employees.
Yeah, Pulitzer and Herzog respect the right of the walking kid of this city.
They can't just change the rules when they feel like it.
And that's right, we need to walk, so we gotta stay.
We got a union.
Yeah!
Pulitzer and Herzog, they said we're nothing. Oh,
we're
nothing. No! They don't understand we're not a slave to them. We are free agents.
They got us.
No!
Yeah!
What do I got to do? Bang the wheel, I'm riding in the door.
what we hear right
now.
I say we launch a strike in the most auspicious manner.
I don't know about that, but we should scare the bitches.
Yeah! Did you see the lances? They didn't know which queen was up!
Yeah!
So, what's next?
Now you have to spread the word. Let the rest of the Sirenesis know about the strike.
Yeah, you're the man. Let's beat up. Let's beat the word.
I take a Harlem.
I got the big gun.
I got the Bronx.
I got the power.
Ah, specs. You take Queens. Tommy boy, Tommy girl, you take the East side. And who wants Brooklyn? Come on. Brooklyn. Spot Colin Turf. Finch, you're telling me you're scared of Brooklyn?
I'm scared of not Turf.
Yeah?
But that's what Colin gets me a little jittery.
All right. Me and David will take Brooklyn.
Me? I haven't really
Why is everyone so scared of Brooklyn?
What are you doing here?
Asking a question. Have you got an answer?
Brooklyn is the sixth largest city in the entire world. You got Brooklyn, you hit the mud a lot. Hey, for someone who worked for the New York Sun,
You spend an awful lot of time hanging around the world, so how about? You follow me?
The only thing I'm following is a story. A ragtag gang of ragamuffins want to take on the kingmakers of New York. Do you have a chance?
Shouldn't be at the ballot?
Is the question too difficult? I'll rephrase. Will the richest and most powerful man in New York give the time of day to a gang of kids who haven't got a nickel to their name?
Hey, you don't gotta be insulting. I got a nickel.
So I guess you're a couple of Davids looking to take on Goliath.
We never said that.
You didn't have to, I did.
Hey, I've seen a lot of papers in my time, never noticed no gear reporters writing hard news.
Well, wake up to the new century. The game is changing. How about an exclusive interview?
And you're beat entertainment?
This is entertaining so far.
What's the last news story you wrote?
What's the last ride you organized?
Of your lead, Kelly, he thinks the lady needs to be handled by a real man.
He thinks wrong, Romeo.
How'd you know my name?
I say we save an exclusive for a real reporter.
Yeah.
Well, you see somebody else giving you the time of day? All right, so I'm just buzzing out of the social pages, but you give me the exclusive. Let me run the story and I promise I'll get you this page.
You really think we could be in the papers?
You have done a paper like the world? Make the front page.
You want the story, huh? Be in front of the circulation gate tomorrow morning and you get one. And bring a camera. You're gonna wanna snap a picture of them!
Yeah! Yeah!
Boys, play your...
Come on, because this is the visit!
Keep going, Bush.
Talent. You should be inside the paper illustrating, not outside hogging it.
Maybe that ain't what I want.
So tell me what you want.
Can you see it in my eyes?
Yeah, okay. Have you always been their leader?
I'm a bloodhard. Davey's the brain.
Modesty is not a quality that would pin on you.
You got a name?
Catherine Plummer.
What the mother, ain't you sure?
It's my byline. The name I publish under. So tell me about tomorrow. What are you hoping for?
I'd rather tell you what I'm hoping for tonight.
Sir Kelly.
Today, we stop a page of news from covering on papers, but the wagons still deliver to the rest of the city. Tomorrow, we stop the wagons.
Are you scared?
Do I look scared? But ask me again tomorrow morning.
Good answer. Good night, Mr. Kelly.
Hey, where are you running? I never stop the time.
I'll see you in the morning. And off the record, good luck.
Hey, Palmer. Ride it good. We both got our riding on you.
With all eyes, things are controlled to right. There's another balloon growing in the city.
What he say?
Sure we see him.
Him and about 20 of his gang.
And a broken boy is big.
And I gotta say, Spot was very impressive, wasn't he?
I would say.
They're with us.
That all depends on how you look at it. If you look as a blueprint, then they're with us.
Yeah, they're gonna prove we're not gonna fall at the fist out of trouble.
Are we?
We're not. There's none in the Harlem that...
Not so fast, boss. Harlem wants to know what Brooklyn gonna do.
How about Queens?
Queens will be right here backing us up.
Yeah, you see.
As soon as we get enough from Brooklyn.
Because
the
Saints
be showing
big town.
Say, Oscar, looks like we got a boom information about the strike happening here today. That Naren complaining. My school busting up could just a day of rest.
Are we doing the right thing?
Sure we are.
Maybe. We put this off a cool day.
No, we can't. Jack, say something. Tell them we'll be back up now. They will never listen to us again.
We came back down now, no matter who does or doesn't show. Lucky or not, now the one we take his stand.
I said we just don't show for work. They sent a message.
They just replaced us. They need to see us turn around. Take me.
Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Minute by minute, that's how you win it. We will find a way. But let us seize the day.
Hey, Jack! Look what I made! Good, huh? Strike!
That's great! That's beautiful.
Don't be so quick to judge. Maybe Pulitzer will see out his window and feel sorry for us.
Hey, Specs! Any sign of informant? Davy.
Courage cannot erase our fear. Courage is when we face our fear. Tell those with power, safe in their tower, we will not obey. Behold the brave battalion that stands side by side. Too few in numbers and too proud to hide. Then say to the others who did not follow through, you're still our brothers and we will fight for you. It's the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Once we begun, if we stand as one, so many come somehow. And our prayer becomes a vow.
The sun is up and the birds are singing. It's a beautiful day to cast some pets, ain't it? Set it right and get the papes.
Hey, you working or trespassing?
Who are they?
Scum! What do you think?
If they think just want to here and take our job.
We can handle them!
Let's go get them!
No! We all stand together or we don't have a chance! Jack!
Right here. Fellas. I know somebody put this up to this. Probably pay you to make some money too, yeah? Huh? Well, that ain't right. Pulitzer thinks we got a right with no respect for nothing, including each other. Is that who we are? Yeah, well, we stab each other in the back. And yeah, that's who we are. But if we stay together, we can change the whole game. And then just about us. Across the world, there are boys and girls who want to be playing or going to school. Instead, they're slamming to support themselves on these folks. Listen to
want to be a poor. No, and no one has complained if the work we do is hard. All we want is a square deal. Fellas, for the sake of every kid and every street to fuck in the slaughterhouse, I beg you, throw down your papers and join the strike.
The time to seize the day.
Now it's time to seize the day.
Answer the call and don't delay.
Answer the call and don't delay.
Oh, what the hell? My father's gonna kill me anyway.
Slide, 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 slide.
these kids learn a lesson.
Lucy's got up!
Kelly.
Yes,
stay away from me. This off to the refuge with you, little girl.
God, I have things. It's as great as was the dark. But just got me. The grip just isn't slow. Cause I'm fighting, bleeding, falling. Thanks to good old Captain Jack. Captain Jack wants to close his eyes and go. I got nothing if I ain't got
Renat, boys. I don't ever say, I don't give you nothing. And before you say, water is nothing. Just ask a fish in the desert.
Why do all people talk?
They prove they're still alive.
Good morning, folks.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Well, you get a lot of these glam masks. Can this really be the same kids who made the front page of the New York Times?
What? Oh, look at that to me! Look at, while you look at that to me!
Front page ain't even dead. Where's me? Where's me?
Wait till my old man get out of this. I won't be last in the line for the top tonight!
You got us in the pay?
You got yourselves in the pay.
News is top the world. Now, this is a hit. Even Emma could sell.
So, what else do you got? Mine's the only story that ran. Pulitzer the glad of blackout on a strike news, so even I'm shut down. Hey, I heard they arrested Crutchy. Did they get Jack too?
Oh, that the lens is spreading a story and he could get on the lawn first, set up the cops.
Jack don't run from no fight.
Take it down, shortstop. I'm just reporting the news.
For Jack's sake, can you stop serious? So I love to just drink. And thou moment, I'm famous.
What of it?
I'm famous. The world is your Esther.
What?
What?
Huh?
What do you say?
What?
Huh? Your Esther.
No, I don't get it.
Your Esther. And now you fancy clown, the pearl inside.
Oh. Oh.
And how much does being famous pay?
You don't need money because you're famous. They give you whatever you want. Credit.
So tough.
Look at that face, bitch, my new city. Motorway, gay rock, we should see it.
from the refuge. How are you? I'm okay. Guess I wasn't much help yesterday. Tonight I stuck me a real guilt with my crutch. Oji Jack, this is Grotty, by the way. These your guards, there is rude. They say jump, pull you jump, or you screwed. But the food ain't so badly so far. Cause so far they bring us no food. Ha, ha. Oh. Mr. Rooftop. There's this secret escape plan I got. They sheet to the bed, cross the end of the window, clamp down and take off like a shot. Maybe though, not tonight. Ain't slept, my legs still in right. Hey, but pull it up, he's going down. And he jack, I was thinking.
Here's everything I owe you for the first backdrop, plus this one. And even if it's something extra, just again, because I'm going to miss you so.
Miss Meta,
Doug.
You're a gem.
Just tell me that you're going somewhere and not running away.
Does it matter?
When you go somewhere and it turns out not to be the right place, you can always go somewhere else. But if you're running away, ever the right place.
How about in the Palma that you're alive?
Why do I leave you with your friend?
Where did you go? We couldn't find you.
Didn't think I didn't want to be found.
Hey, do you see the paper? We're front page news above the fall. Oh yeah, above the fall.
Good for you.
Everyone wants to meet the famous Jack Kelly. Even a spot called the server kid to say, next event you can come and book him. How about that?
We got stomping on the ground.
They got us this time. I'll grant you that. But with press like this, our fight is far from over.
Every single news he who could walk was their destiny papes. Like the strikes never happened.
And that was that with them. If I don't walk, my folks don't eat.
Except your breath, I get it. It's hopeless.
But then I saw the seals on Wickle's face, and he was actually nervous. We got them worried, really worried. And I walked away. A lot of other kids did too. And that is what you call a beginning.
There he is, just like I said.
For crying out loud, it's a fella gonna go to run away from your people.
There's no escape, this pal. We're inevitable.
Hey, so what's the story? Can we have the theater?
Pipe down. I didn't ask it.
What's the hold up? I need to let my guy know that we got a date.
Your guy?
You heard me. Famous one intoxicating potion. This guy, Sammy. Stop love.
Ward, you wrote a great story.
Jack, you look like hell.
Hey, Jack, where's that supposed to be?
It's Santa Fe.
Oh, I gotta tell you like this. Go West, young man, routine is getting tired. Even Horace really moved back to New York.
Yes, he did. Then he died.
And reports are not supposed to be no partitions.
Ask a reporter. Pulitzer have a blacklist from every desk in town.
Can we table the palaver and get back to business? Will Meta let us have the theater?
It's what I've been trying to tell you. We want to hold a city rally where every newsie got to say in a vote. And we do it after working hours so no one loses the day of job. Smart?
Smart enough to come here to a pair room.
The guy who paints places he's never seen is calling us crazy.
You want to see a place I've seen, huh? How about this? Pulitzer, things on my big mouth. Filling to a flow, it's fellow. Kids here, oh, they're arrested.
Not enough, no one died.
Oh, is that what you're aiming for? Okay, call me a coward. You're gonna call me a quitter. No way, I'm putting back this kid in danger again.
We're doing something that's never done before. How could that not be dangerous?
Specs brought me a note from graduate, the refuge. I tried to see him climb the fire escape. But they pushed him so bad he couldn't even come to the window. And what if he didn't make it? You wanted to show the devil what? Turn off a penny of paper?
It's not about pennies, Jack. You said it yourself. My father wouldn't bend the mess with my father had a union. This is a fight we have to win.
If I want to, I'll stay on for job for church.
Tell me how quitting does Scratchy any good.
Exactly. So, here's how it goes. We will be when you make a mistake.
What?
We already won. Oh,
God. We'll
jump straight out of the bus to go a bit. Why would it stand for the truth? And you try it on the dance of the truth. But the cast, and you know you may be right, then you lie.
How can you express so much sympathy for the trolley workers and yet have none for the newsies?
Because trolley workers are striking for a fair country. The newsies are striking against me.
It would embarrass me if I could, but the burlesco is private property.
He can order a riot without legal cause.
Mr. Mayor, could the fact that this riot is organized by an escaped convict be enough to shut it down?
An escaped convict?
A fugitive from your own institutions, a convicted of a large rigged mischief for no law-abiding community. Mr. Snyder, which one is he?
That one there, Jack Kelly.
How do you know this boy?
This is not a police story. He was first sentenced to my rifle for loitering and vagrancy. But his total disregard of authority has made him a fugitive mister.
You call him a thief and escape convict?
After his release, I caught him myself, red-handed, trafficking stolen food, and killed him. He lasts 6 months.
So you're doing a serious service in moving this criminal from our streets?
Well, if that's the case, we could take him.
What good would that do me? I want a public sample made of him.
Mr. Pulitzer, the boy, Jack Kelly, is here.
Here?
Outside. He asks to see you.
Ask and you all be received. Mr. Nada, you please.
Mr. Jack Kelly?
Afternoon, boys.
And which Jack Kelly is this? The charismatic union organizer or the punitive and escape convict?
Which one give us more in common?
Impotence is a bad taste, crawling for mercy.
Crawling? That's a lot. I just dropped by with an invite. Seems a few hundred of your employees are rolling to discuss recent disagreement. I thought it's only fair to invite you to state your cause try to the fellas. What do you say, Joe? What is your savior's part in the bill?
You are as shameless and disrespectful a creator I was told. You know what I was doing at your age, boy? I was fighting in a war.
Yeah? How'd that turn out for you?
It taught me a lesson that shaped my life. You don't win a war on the battlefield. It's the headline that crowns the victory.
Ah, keep that in mind when New York's wake up and friend paid photos of a rally.
Rally till the cows come home. Not a paper in town will publish a war. And if it's not in the paper, it never happened.
You might run the city, but if some of us can be bullied, even some reporters.
Such as that young woman who made you yesterday's news. Ah, little girl, beautiful as well, don't you think?
I'll tell her you say so.
No need, she can care for herself. Can you, darling? I trust you know my daughter, Catherine.
Yeah,
my daughter. You're probably asking why the name of the plum. Why doesn't my daughter work for me? Good questions. I offer Catherine a life of wealth and leisure. Instead, she chooses to pursue a career and she pursues a real promise until this present time. But you're done with all of that, aren't you?
Jack,
don't trouble the boy with your problems, dearest. Jack has a playbook of his own. Say so, Mr. Snyder.
Hello, Jack.
Oh. Does anyone else feel uninspired? But allow me to offer an alternative scenario. You speak against this corporate strike, and I will see your criminal record spunk and your pockets filled with enough cash to carry you in a fear class train compartment from New York to Mexico and beyond. Do you say something to the West?
In the person in this room who don't know, just think.
And if they know me, they know I don't care. Mark my words, boy, defy my name, cut you and every one of your friends to cap in the refuge. I know you are Mr. Duncan, but it's not right to condemn that little group of boys to do things like that. And what about your boy Davy and his baby brother, bring from the loving family and put the rats? Will they ever be able to thank you enough? Time's running out, kids, so what do you say? The man's gonna get to the cellar, he may reflect his solitude. Be glad. You're alive, boy!
Do you really know who played this game, Mr. Pulitzer?
Until the news is believed, I'm right.
Lucky for them all, but one went away.
Believe me, they will not be so lucky tonight.
We be given this question to handle you as we see fit, so behave.
Guys, I've been foolish in my prayer right now.
You're gonna sleep right here in this old printing press. Now that there is fear.
Much part of the paper as any reporter or editor.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're done being treated like kids. From now on, they will treat us as equals.
Yeah.
I hear Zach.
Yeah.
Pulitzer. He hiked the pride of Phipps without too much of the word to us. That was a lousy thing to do. We got mad and let him know we're gonna be pushed around. So we got on a strike.
Yeah.
And what happens? Yeah. Pull it along with the private page, so we go back to work. And then, a few weeks after that, he hiked the price of pay again. I don't think he won't. And what do we do then? And what do? If we decide to hike his price again after that? Fellas, we gotta be realistic here. If we don't work, we don't get paid. How many days can you go without making money? Over long, believe me, Pulitzer can't go longer.
No.
But I have spoken with Mr. Pulitzer. he has given me his word. If we disband the union,
no!
Are you
kidding me?
That was some speech you made.
How did you get here?
Beck showed me.
Did you go through my stuff?
I saw them roll up, sneaking out of there. I didn't know what they were. These drawings. They're drawings of the refuge, aren't they? Is this really what is back in there? Three boys to a bed, rats everywhere, and vermin.
And it's different for me. You were raised.
Snyder told my father you were arrested, sitting foot and clothing. This is why, isn't it? You stole to feed those boys. I don't understand. If you were willing to go to jail for those boys, how can you turn your back on them now?
I don't think you're anyone to talk about throwing out folks.
Oh, I never turn on you on anyone else.
No, you just double-crossed to your father.
My father has eyes on every corner of this city. He doesn't need me spying for him, and I never lied. I didn't tell you everything.
You weren't a girl. You'd be trying to talk with a fist in your mouth.
I told you that I worked for the Sun, and I did. I told you my professional name was Plumber, and it is. You never asked for my real one.
I didn't think I had to, unless you know, was dealing with a box table.
Oh, and if I was the boy, you would be like my through one swollen eye!
Oh, yeah? Don't let that stop you. Give me a good shot.
I need to know you didn't care for the money.
I spoke the truth. You win a fight when you got to fall down in the pavement. You hear your father. No matter how many days we strike, he's never given up. I don't know what else I can do.
Oh, but I do.
Oh, come on.
Really, Jack? Really? Only you can have a good idea? Or it's because I'm a girl?
I didn't
this
think
would
nothing,
be a good
nothing.
Time to shut up. Being boss doesn't mean you have all the answer. Just the brain to recognize the right one when you hear it.
I'm listening.
Good for you. The strike was your idea, the rally was David's, and now my plan will take us to the finish line. Deal with it.
The children's crusade.
For the sake of all the kids in every sweatshop, factory, and slaughterhouse, I beg you, join us.
This is what I said.
With these words, the strike stopped being about the newsies. You challenge our whole generation to stand up and demand a place at the table.
The children's crusade.
Think, Jack, if we publish this, my words, with one of your drawings, and if every worker in New York under 21 read it and stayed home from work, or better yet, came to Newsy Square, a citywide strike, even my father couldn't ignore that.
Only one small problem. We got no way to print it.
Oh, come on. There has to be a printing press that he doesn't control. What?
I know where the printing press and no one ever thinks we is.
Then why are we still standing here?
Hey, wait. Stop. What is this about? I didn't mean the children's crusade, no. What is this about? I'm kidding myself, or is there something?
Of course there is.
And wasn't this day like it's happening every day?
Oh, Jack,
no,
I
no, no, I'm not an idiot. I know girls like you don't wind up with guys like me.
but standing here tonight, looking at you, I'm scared to more come and change everything. But there was a way I could grab my
those windows all locked.
You got enough keys even type buddy.
The janitor's been working here since he was 8 and hasn't had a raise in 20 years. Believe me, he's with us 100%.
My medicine, you're good, so you think what to bring the babes on?
I can see why the tussle is urgent on to say, but I think she will be do the job.
Jack, this is Darcy. She knows just about everything there is to know about printing.
You work for one of the papes?
My father's gone on the trip.
Wow.
And this is Darth, and this is Bill. He will be typesetting the article for us.
Bill, so I suppose he's the son of William Randall first, yeah?
I'm proud to be part of your revolution.
In the words of the little one, can we table the palaver and get back to business?
A little Greece and chill good as gold.
All right, here's our goal. As we bring the babes, race. Build the Philistine and thus bring to every working care of the city. After that...
Well, after that, it's up to them.
Stop!
silent the fool.
In.
Good morning, gents.
You are behind this? We have a deal.
And it came with a money back guarantee. And thanks for your lesson with the Paul of Press.
Did you read this, boss? Oh, this kid's put out in a pretty good paper. Very convincing.
Oh, don't read it, Mama Dodd.
Hey, I sang her before someone else grabbed her up.
I demand to know who defined my ban of printing strike material.
We're loyal employees. We never take a business elsewhere.
The old printing press in the cellar.
I made you the offer of a lifetime, and anyone else who does not agree is all self-interest. It's a fool.
What does that make you? This all began because you wanted to sell more papers. And now your circulation is down 70%. Why don't you just come to talk to us?
Because guys like Joe don't talk with nothing like us. But a very wise reporter told me once, a real boss don't need all the answers. Just is not enough to catch a right one when he hears it. Hey, give it here.
Now is the time to seize the day. Tear out the odds and seize the day.
In case you ain't figured it out, the guy is around. New York is closed for business. Paralyze it. You can get a paper or a shoe shank. You can send a message or ride an elevator or cruise the Brooklyn Bridge. You can't even leave your own building, so what's your next move?
The mayor is here along with Joe's daughter. You are not going to believe who else.
Good morning, Mr. Pulitzer. I think you know the governor.
Governor Roosevelt?
Joseph. What have you done now?
I'm certain when
thanks
you hear
my... Thanks to Mr. Alarkin bringing your daughter to my office. I already have a photograph of the situation. Graphic illustrations include bowling. If the expression is an employee to show approval, bring your case, simply mean, Wally. And this is the boy of whom you spoke. How are you, son? I told you once you're a carrier rider.
Precious mind, Governor.
Well, you, don't you stand on letting those children sing? Endlessly. Okay, give them the good news.
What good news?
That you come to your senses and roll back prices.
You
unless, of course, you want to invite a full state straight investigation into your employment practices. After the pressure, you after will did to keep me from office, I do it with a smile. Come along, Joseph. There is only one thing worse than a hard head and a soft head. And think of the happiness you bring those children.
It was in governors. Do see.
Mr. Kelly, if I speak to you alone.
Keep your eyes on the stars and your feet in the ground. You can do this.
I cannot put the press back where it was. Sorry, I can't. The other.
Ah, John, I get it. I'm John. I ain't stupid.
Thank you for understanding.
But I have constituents with a legitimate gripe.
What if I reduce the rise by a half and get the other to say, it's a compromise we're going to live with?
But you eat all lashes. From now on, every paper we can sell you buy back full price.
That's never been on the table. Once you take it, news is handled of papers they cannot sell, my ghost will explode.
No news is gonna break his bolt hanging papers he can sell. But if he can take a few more with no risk, or he might sell them and your circulation will begin to grow.
It's a compromise we cannot live with.
That's not a bad girl you had on your shoulders.
Deal.
That's disgusting.
It's the price of doing business.
Officers, if you please!
Look at that! Yeah. He's crashing!
Hey, fellas! You miss me?
Yeah!
And look at what I got, this! I gave a stripe from the refuge! Bring him in, fellas! Oh.
It's Snyder the Spider!
Jack, with those troubles, you made an eloquent argument for shooting down the refuge. Be assured the abuse of vicious there that is being fully investigated. Officers, take him away.
Please, Your Highness. May I do the honor? You'll be rowing all the way to the pale, little man. So long. Sucker.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't kill thinking. If one of your drawings can convince the governor to close the refuge, what may do a daily within a cartoon to expose the daily dealings in an old governor backroom? So, what do you say, Teddy? Care to have this drawing channeling behind your closed doors?
Hey, just sweat it, Gov. The strike's settled. I probably should be hidden, bro.
Don't you have a guitar to sing in the same old tune? What's any bugger that you can threat to us?
Hate. Ears got us. We're a family.
Did I hear something about the strike being settled?
Hey, so the news is, and our boys, the Spencer are going to sell themselves.
Yeah. Can you show me that vaccine that you care so much about? Well, don't you stand there. You got a union to run. Besides, didn't someone offer you a pretty exciting job?
Me? Work for your father.
But you already work for my father. And you got more of this up your sleeve.
What would that mean?
Me? Wherever you go, I'm there. Fly by your side.
Sure.
For sure.